gonna pay off media to make them look big. Me, I want money in my bank account. Me, I want money. I don't want all these cameras.
I know.
Me, I want money. Do you know what money is? I want money. Yeah.
Okay, how are you?
I'm good.
How do you feel? Okubango cause the chintu wey chiti cause no. If you are the chintu subi, why chikoze just because that way you are very recent now.
I was supposed to do this party in December actually, but I had my party one man one bottle shop live. I was busy. I was going on holiday with my boyfriend, so I said I'll do it because my birthday is in 2 days. So I said I'll do it as my birthday gift to myself. I spent on the deco alone, that without the shop. The deco here is like 35 million. You understand? Without the shop. The shop is worth 300M for real, yeah.
You're such a hardworking woman, like Ngochali Mwana Muto. Chino chitegeza cheli obu la mubo, wene tatao.
Me, I got so much inspired about, like, from my dad. You know, I went to the best schools. I watched my dad pay like $20,000 a term. A term is 2 months in international schools. And, you know, me, I used to be the, people didn't know. People used to, like, when you go in international schools, you kid, have a student, you have a Eritrea, have a Baba Gaga, Baba Zadeva, to have a Uganda. I said, oh, get an Omugamba, and you got $100 a week. Abugamba, what are you talking about? A Ugandan? I was one of the few Ugandans in international schools. Because most kids were going to UN, their parents work for UN, European Union, so the government, the companies pay for them. So you had to work hard. Unfortunately, I had to work hard, you know, to also look like I was rich. But it was my money. It was my money, yeah.
Remember, Gaka told about that way of buying Nobu Kambuinga Wamani. Because we're going to take it to Kubao. That's a Nobu Kambu Wamani. Now you get it, Yawa, Neviawa. Shida, Chinocha Kuleka Wali.
I told people before that audio was 6 months ago. Actually, when the audio leaked, I was with my dad earlier. So when I go home, he called me like, have you ever heard a voice note I sent to Diana? I said, I was with Diana in Miami, but I didn't hear. He said, let me, Bambi, I gala mpuri jise. So that sinyi ganyo manyo. But check it out. Bambi, na pereza, nemuga moke, it's no problem. But I was with Rickman. Then nemuga mba. I don't mind. Nse banjo gila ku. I don't care, you know? And you know the thing, you know my dad is an amazing person. But my dad needs to know life is different. Even to a different. Do kola said a particular
difference. We have to meet at 3.
Everyone knows me, I'm always late. There's a guy called, who is Ibra K from Aban? You're the one, no, the one who interviewed, even you, you messaged me, I'll say I'm busy. Either I don't appear or I come late. But because I work at night, I work from 10 p.m. to 7 in the morning. How do you expect me to be, tata wange chukira avera mu town by 8 a.m. Ayagala mu meeting asawa satu. But I'm still sleeping, I've slept in the morning. Yeah.
No,
me and my dad were even talking that day. We okay. But the audio was 6 months ago. Na buza passport yange. Kato mshalo yo Diana, nani na ye Miami. Na gama tata wange, omanyi. Sheila's passport has gotten lost. But my childhood best friend, the mom is the ambassador. She's one of the people who works in the embassy of Uganda in the US. We are okay. Even on my party in December, we are okay.
I'm calling you Rickman right now to about here. You're getting demo. I'm calling to many more.
No. So you know, Rick, like I tell people, Rickman has a Swedish passport. He's Swedish. He has a white family in Sweden. So sometimes he has to go in Sweden. Jayakurida, he played football there. Kati abantu wala mula bangali Sweden balo za we tuacha wa ganye. Rick, me and Rick are okay.
He's a mukwano na
hii. Me and him, we're gonna get married. Are you okay?
Daddy wonga tani, alaga jisimu sanyo.
But you saw them talk together. My dad will never accept him, even if he's a president's son, vice president. Mwana wa Cristiano Ronaldo is, I'm the only child. You understand? Yeah.
Eh, mabega ko yavoera na mupu manamu gama njua. Otapu overa na muya ye, abasibye bibini bili, atate bini matu, munyindo, echitakeza ni sikite ali musanyi fat all.
No, omanyi, no, nga, na omzade wo, wakula bangoleso mwala nga, akamoyo mwala muya ye, nenga benda si. I have, I'll say this on camera, I have over like 20 tattoos. But I'm the sweetest human being you'll ever meet. I don't need to go to church, I help people, I employ. Here, I'm paying over like 20 people here. Never, abatane bafe, abedde abalowoozo, wasanga omuntu nga gweyamba de chain oli muyaye. You have one pin. No, it doesn't mean that. I have tattoos, but it doesn't mean I'm crazy. Every tattoo on my body is a story. By the way, yes. Even the one that my dad took, it's a story. No, let me tell you, and I'll tell people this. I want you to cut this. God's plan is one of the most kind people. When I met God's plan, he told me you are a millionaire. You are smart. Do you understand? God's plan is one of the people that always told me, dream bigger. I had a shop before. He told me, close it. It's not worth you. Do you understand? Me, I haven't spoken to God's plan in two years, but I will never allow anyone to talk about him because I learned a lot. He's an amazing guy.